let's bring back to life your no parking fire lane in a few easy steps. First, clean the area. Then use your inverted striping paint to paint the curb. Let the paint dry. Next, lay out your PNR fire lane stencil. You can tape down the stencil or hold it in place. Then go ahead and paint. Once done, remove the stencil. Follow the same steps for the PNR no parking stencil. Now you have a clear and distinguishable no parking fire lane thanks to PNR stencils.